welcome to another episode of Hunt for 15 Gold Heads. This is episode number 21, and I'm back to playing Buffalo Xtreme. Okay, tap our bonus symbols. Okay, you didn't know it already. I have not yet achieved my goal of getting 15 gold heads in any of the games that I've played. The most heads I've gotten so far is 11. Actually, the biggest win in this series was the last episode, in episode number 20, so be sure to check that out. I am currently on a 4-game winning streak. Let's see if we can make it 5 today. Three of those babies. Progresses up there today. The major is only $200, but the super is at $1,789. Like to get that. Come on, baby, let's keep this winning streak alive. Playing this at San Manuel Casino. Oh, Buffalo! A little something something. $20. This is a 2-cent machine. It's a nice little hit. Come on, coin, 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 let's get the bonus. Thank you. Come on, land the wild, get a jackpot. Oh, what do we got? What did we get? Super! Aw, oh, that's actually not a bad knee. $42. That mini, $42.90. Follow that up with a bonus. Come on, three chances. Oh, two chances. Maybe time for the bonus here. Oh shoot. Nothing lined up with those. Something, something. Down to three more spins. Come on, get it, coin. Yes, one more. Oh, bonus time. Woo. Just in the nick of time, too. Oh, we need a good one. We need a good one. Come on, give me those three wilds. Come on, coin, I need a re-trigger. Uh-oh, this one's looking really bad. Coin, yeah. Buffalo! Yikes. $9, that was horrible. Oh boy. And last one. Nope, that was it. Unfortunately, the winning streak ended with a thud, so the hunt will continue. Please be sure to like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.